Nelson Coughlin for Varsity Sports Network, talking to Newtown junior forward Andrew Mills. 31 points today and a big win over Delaney. Andrew, what was working for you guys right off the get-go?
Defense. We practiced defense, really. Always we focused on locking in on their main characters, and we just said that we were going to go out, we were going to play, and we were going to go out with a bang.
Now, for a guy who just scored 31 points, you wouldn't think he'd say defense, but that's exactly what I was thinking. They couldn't really get anything going.
No, sir.
And why was that? I mean, they tried the perimeter game. They tried inside. What were you guys doing?
Our guards are dogs. Like, our guards are really competitive, and we locked in defensively because we knew that if they got hot, there's no way we could stop it. So that's what really triggered our game.
And talk about, is this a career high for you?
Yes.
Working for you offensively?
I just came and I just said, I'm going to be very confident in my jump shot. My coach is very confident, and he wants me to go. So very confident.
How many threes did you hit? Any idea?
Seven.
I think that's right.
Seven.
I think that's right. And that's a career high as well?
Yes, sir.
Okay. You had a nice 11-point halftime lead, mm-hmm. but weren't you kind of expecting them to make a run?
Yes.
And why didn't they, and what happened?
Our guards are dogs. We really just want to lock in defensively. That's our main. We know the offense will come, so we just really try and lock in defensively before we go out each and every game.
And you guys were running the break really well. Is that typical of you guys?
Yeah, it's very typical.
Yeah, okay. Well, so what does this win mean for you guys?
We just beat the number one team in the county, so we're very confident, and we want to win this thing.
Coach, if you need him, no run.
Well, but you have goals beyond county, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, all right. I presume you guys are class 2A or 3A?
2A.
Okay, all right. Well, congratulations on a great win. Appreciate it. Thanks for coming.